put down and whatnot.
Oh yeah, we had a double crew change. One of the freight trains was actually a mixed freight, and we ended up seeing a very extremely rare sea lion otherwise.